Sea otters are well adapted to this aquatic forest. They tether themselves to the kelp as it allows them to snooze without drifting away. These social animals float together in rafts up to 100 strong. Summer is peak pupping season. To keep their babies warm, the mothers balance them on their tummies and blow air into their thick fur.